Good morning. I'd like to give you a few notes about worship today. And actually, in this afternoon, it's a really busy day for the musicians of our church who are going to stop talking pretty soon. See, they are so good. So in worship today, we're using the tune and the song Amazing Grace. So for the prelude and postlude, I'm using four settings from a group of five settings written by Raymond Hahn of Amazing Grace. And they're lots and they're very short, lots of fun. This afternoon at 3 o'clock, we have a concert here. It's called Rocket and Friends. Rocket is the organist, who is really just a little ball of energy. There's nothing to her. She might weigh 65 pounds because she's always moving and thinking and practicing and playing. And she is an amazing, amazing concert organist and pianist. And she's sharing three toccatas this afternoon. They're short. They're not long, long, long toccatas, but they're certainly a lot of fun. And it showcases our organ beautifully. You should definitely hear that. Maya Bloom is a lyric soprano who is the daughter of Saul and Celia, who sometimes sing with us in the summer. They have a cottage on Juniper Point and McCown Point, on McCown Point. And Maya was here in the summers all growing up. She has degrees in vocal performance. And when we were practicing yesterday, I was pretty sure she was just gonna blow the roof right off this place. She is quite amazing too, and she's offering four beautiful, beautiful pieces. Our own Liam Kent, who often gets to sing like two measures of a solo, or sometimes a whole verse, this time he gets to have his own song. So he's doing Feeling Good, made popular by Michael Bublé, and I think Liam is just spectacular. You just need to hear Liam, and Rocket just goes to town on the piano. So it's just, that's so much fun. And I promised you that I'd practice all week, and I did. I practiced my trio part all week, and I do love measures 61 and 62. And you'll know when we get there, you'll love them too. It's like, oh, this is fantastic. But it doesn't end there. It's a beautiful piece, and we play it pretty well, actually. So I hope that you will join us for a concert this afternoon at 3. It's free. Bring your friends, bring people that should be here in spite of the beautiful weather, and we'll have a good time. There's a little reception afterwards, so you can meet and greet the performers, and it'll be fantastic. You'll have a great time. And then our musicians aren't finished. They have to go do a house blessing. So it'll be a busy day for everybody. I hope you have a great time in worship. I hope you sing strongly. And when we get to that amen at the end of the service after the benediction, I hope you will sing with vigor. It doesn't matter which part you sing. Just have a great time. Thanks. Have a good time.